the light in the window is a crack in the sky. A stairway to darkness in the blink of an eye. I levy your tears to learn she'll never be coming back. The man in the dark will bring another attack. Yeah, mama told you that you're not supposed to talk to strangers. Look in the mirror, tell me, do you think your life's in danger here? No more tears. No more tears. No more tears. No more tears. Another day passes as the night closes in. The red light goes on to say it's time to begin. I see the man around the corner waiting. Can he see me? I close my eyes and wait to hear the sound of someone screaming here. No more tears. No more tears. No more tears. No more tears. Can we just say goodbye? I'd like to move on, make the most of the night. Maybe a kiss before I leave you this way. Your lips are so cold, I don't know what else to say. I never wanted it to end this way. I love my darling. Believe me when I say to you, in love I think I'm falling here. No more tears. 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 I dedicate that song to all the homeless peoples in Canada, No More Tears. That's done by Ozzy Osbourne. Anyhows, there's lots of tears because many homeless peoples freeze to death every winter in Canada. And that's because of our government's neglect. And I mean the federal government. You could spend a few billion on the homeless Canadians so they don't freeze to death in the wintertime. No more tears. Well, there's lots of tears. If you ever watch the 6 o'clock news and Jane Doe is frozen to death underneath a bridge, or John Doe is frozen in a cardboard box, there's lots of tears. Anyhow, we need to get housing for the homeless Canadians. And I mean in Halifax, Dartmouth, Manitoba, BC, Quebec, all over Canada. Many homeless Canadians freeze to death every winter. No more tears. Justin Trudeau, start spending $2 or $3 billion on the homeless Canadians for housing. And then maybe there'll be no more tears. Anyhow, if you want a folk art painting, come to 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, Apartment B, Kempville, yellow house, white trim. I live in the upstairs. Park downstairs by the green car or the black Jeep or the red car. Squeeze in there. One of those spots is supposed to be for me, but they don't seem to see that way, I guess, because I'm allowed visitors also. Anyhow, call me at 902-365-5044 and come buy a folk art painting. They're only $100 to $200 each. 902-365-5044. Today we're getting a major snowstorm. We're looking at about 30 centimeters of snow in the town of Kempville. The snow plows are out. I've heard them scrape the pavement several times. And come by my paintings in Kempville. World famous folk artist Dennis Ramsey. 902-365-5044. Anyhow, you have a happy new year in 2018. And let's start a cat shelter in the town of Kempville, Mayor Sandra Snow. You got numerous vacant buildings. Let's take a vacant building for the stray cats and adopt them out into loving good homes. Where the cats don't freeze to death in Kempville, and don't freeze to death in the winter. That's my message. Thank you and have a nice day. And please amend the yard sale bylaw
and let me out 3 or 4 days during the weekdays, between Monday to Friday, to do folk art displays. I'm only allowed out on Saturdays and Sundays. I think that is crazy and ridiculous of the town hall at Kempville. The town councilors and mayor and deputy mayor got nothing better to do than to make stupid, dumbfounded yard sale bylaws. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.